Good Wednesday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Let's take a look at our total storm tracker. Again, sunshine today. Can't rule out an isolated shower today, but it really looks nice and sunny for tomorrow. Our sunny stretch continues into Friday and into Saturday. The next chance for rain might be Friday morning in the northern portions of the state. But tonight, good sleeping weather. In fact, chilly inland into the 40s and low 50s, mid 50s at the coastline tomorrow, up to 78 degrees in Portland. And again, mid 70s inland. So a good looking day tomorrow. Dew points, how we measure that humidity. Again, looking pretty good the next couple of days, but it does get muggier as we head toward the weekend. Speaking of the weekend, it will warm up too. Sunshine again on Friday. Saturday looks like a warmer day. Upper 80s inland, mid 80s for Saturday at the coastline. Increasing clouds Sunday afternoon, but